The cheetah, Acininix jubatus, is a large cat native to Africa and Southwest Asia, today restricted to central Iran. It is the fastest land animal, capable of running at 80 to 98 kilometers per hour, 50 to 61 miles per hour, as such has evolved specialized adaptations for speed, including a light build, long thin legs and a long tail. It typically reaches 67 to 94 centimeters, 26 to 37 in, at the shoulder, and the head and body length is between 1.1 and 1.5 m, 3 feet 7 inches and 4 feet 11 inches. Adults weigh between 21 and 72 kilograms, 46 and 159 pounds. Its head is small and rounded, with a short snout and black tear-like facial streaks. The coat is typically tawny to creamy white or pale buff and is mostly covered with evenly spaced, solid black spots. 4 subspecies are recognized. The cheetah lives in 3 main social groups, females and their cubs, male coalitions, and solitary males. While females lead a nomadic life searching for prey in large home ranges, males are more sedentary and instead establish much smaller territories in areas with plentiful prey and access to females. The cheetah is active during the day, with peaks during dawn and dusk. It feeds on small to medium-sized prey, mostly weighing under 40 kilograms, 88 pounds, and prefers medium-sized ungulates such as impala, springbok, and Thompson's gazelles. The cheetah typically stalks its prey within 60 to 100 m, 200 to 330 feet, before charging towards it, trips it during the chase and bites its throat to suffocate it to death. It breeds throughout the year. After a gestation of nearly 3 months, a litter of typically 3 or 4 cubs is born. Cheetah cubs are highly vulnerable to predation by other large carnivores such as hyenas and lions. They are weaned at around 4 months and are independent by around 20 months of age. The cheetah occurs in a variety of habitats such as savannas in the Serengeti, arid mountain ranges in the Sahara and hilly desert terrain in Iran. The cheetah is threatened by several factors such as habitat loss, conflict with humans, poaching and high susceptibility to diseases. Historically ranging throughout most of sub-Saharan Africa and extending eastward into the Middle East and to central India, the cheetah is now distributed mainly in small, fragmented populations in central Iran and southern, eastern and northwestern Africa. In 2016, the global cheetah population was estimated at 7,100 individuals in the wild. It is listed as vulnerable on the IUCN Red List. In September 2022, they were reintroduced to India after being extinct in the country for 70 years. In the past, cheetahs were tamed and trained for hunting ungulates. They have been widely depicted in art, literature, advertising, and animation.